आगे मत जाओ।
अरे थोड़ा पीछे, अरे
थोड़ा पीछे,
अरे भाई
थोड़ा पीछे, अरे
अरे इसके अगेंस्ट नो
ना। कमिंग, वी कमिंग इन द बैकग्राउंड,
या कमिंग इन द बैकग्राउंड।
वेलकम, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर।
ऐसे हुआ ही नहीं है कि मैं यहाँ रही हूँ when there's been the special sports or there's been the Cascade, हमारा जो annual film festival, school festival है। So it's really really nostalgic for me to come back here। हम लोग यहाँ आके ही practice करते थे और यहाँ आके ही मैं participate करती थी जब हम हमारा sports day होता था। And we used to all look forward to this period in school।
कौन सा खेल आपको ज्यादा पसंद हुआ?
मैं हैंडबॉल खेलती थी। वैसे तो मेरे कोच भी यहाँ है। सो एवरी एनी व्हाटएवर स्पोर्ट्समैन स्पिरिट आई हैव विद इन मी इज ऑल बिकॉज़ ऑफ सिरिल सर, क्योंकि उन्होंने मुझे पुश किया था हैंडबॉल खेलने में। फुटबॉल भी खेलती थी कभी कभी, मैं जो भी स्पोर्ट्स में भी पार्ट लेती थी। वंस आई रिमेंबर आई लॉस्ट अ रेस, मैं बहुत नाराज हो गई एंड आई क्राइंग, आई कुडंट बिलीव दैट आई लॉस्ट अ रेस।
पढ़ाई में कौन से सब्जेक्ट आपके फेवरेट?
पढ़ाई में आई वाज गुड इन लाइक लिटरेचर एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट, बट जो मैथ्स एंड साइंस एंड ऑल आई वाज वेरी
ओके। हाउ प्राउड यू फील टू बी हियर एज अ गेस्ट, यू नो, नाउ यू बिकम अ आइडल फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स, फॉर द चिल्ड्रन, स्पेशली फॉर द टीचर्स ऑफ योर्स?
आई फील वेरी प्राउड एंड ऑनेस्टली आई एम स्टिल अ स्टूडेंट। आई रिमेंबर आई वाज मैसेजिंग Zeenat मिस, who is the principal of our school, who before coming, and she said you would be at 5 to 8, and I was like, you know, like getting ready, and I said I can't be late to school. So I think wo hamesha andar, you'll always be you know, you're a student of your school, and whenever you come here I still feel like a student. So it's a very nostalgic feeling.
Do you get emotional?
She is a very good student.
Was I a good student?
Yes, very well behaved.
Every time I cross the school I get very emotional and I feel very bad that I've not gone inside and eaten our famous pavada, jo main aaj nahi kha sakti.
Who is your favorite teacher in your school and who is the strict
That's
one?
That's very wrong.
Who is the strict one you are scared of?
All our teachers were lovely. They were strict at the right moments and caring and loving and always very supportive and would always push me. I think they are a very big reason why I took up acting, because they always pushed me into taking part in skits and, you know, competitions and all of that. And I think that's very important.
Alia, bite on the way out.
Alia, Christmas, bite on the way out. New Year around, and kya plan hai?
On the way out again. Thank you.
मुझे विश्वास है मिस आलिया भट्ट को जमनाबाई में बिताए गए उन दिनों की याद आ रही होगी जो उन्होंने विद्यार्थी के रूप में यहाँ बिताए थे।
Next in the list in the inter-school march past competition for the hearing impaired is Disha Karmadidi School. That is Disha Karmadidi Vidyalaya approaching toward a saluting pace. Friends, there are 43 school participating in the inter-school athletic competition today with 1000
तालियों की आवाज गूंजनी चाहिए।
Approaching toward the saluting pace is KDN Shruti School. That's KDN Shruti School marching toward the saluting pace, and to take the salute is our chief guest for today's morning opening ceremony, Miss Alia Bhatt. After KDN Shruti School, the school Koshish Special School, that's Koshish Special School, Today is their day. Very good, Koshish School. Very good. They're saluting to our chief guest. Marching after Koshish School. Once again, the school from Gurgaon. Sanskar Dham School. That's Sanskar Dham School. Smartly dressed in the tracksuit. That's Sanskar Dham. Giving the salute. Commander giving the salute to Miss Alia Bhatt. After Sanskar Dham Vidyalay, Gurgaon, the school marching towards the saluting base is the school from Bandra East. 4-5 coordination of arm action.
मैदान में उपस्थित लोगों से अनुरोध है जोरदार तालियों से इनका उत्साह बढ़ाएं.
That saved the children. Perfectly marching. Marching. Come on friends, this children has come all the way from the Birar to participate. Give them a very big hand. And to take the salute is Miss Alia Bhatt, one of the promising leading actor in the Bollywood. That was the one of the section of the disabled, the hearing impaired. Now we come.